Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Blood Bowl Chaos Edition. Fantastic. Are you kidding me? And he's dead. The guy that we just leveled up has a broken jaw and will be missing next game. Oh, wonderful. I think they remember what I did to them last time. Smack him in the face, and yeah. I was planning on doing multiple games today, but apparently the game has decided that I'm just going to have an extreme amount of bad luck. And there's the first enemy touchdown. Well, I suppose if it was gonna be anyone, it might as well be Chaos. And I don't have any more rerolls, which is just fan-frickin-tastic. And I dropped the ball! I was trying to hand it off so that way I could actually run up the field, but of course, that's not gonna happen. Chaos. And these guys are gonna do everything in their power to make sure that I can't get to the ball. Bob Gary on the KO. If this match has been any indication, I'm just gonna get stomped into the dirt. That being said, a dead Chaos Warrior would make me feel better. Thank you, game. Specifically, I would like to hit him as hard as I can. Thank you. Because him being at least on the ground makes my life slightly easier. Unfortunately for me, I'm gonna have to do a whole hell of a lot of pushing in order to get to the end zone. So, do me a favor, don't mess up. I'm not even a little surprised. I probably should have tried to knock some guys around before moving the ball, but no, I'm not gonna do that on badly hurt. I probably should, but I'm not going to. Alright, it's halftime. And Chaos is in the lead, 1-0. To be fair, I could still make this game a draw, but with one Black Orc down and a lineman, that's going to be very, very, very hard. When the game looks like it's gonna just keep screwing you over. I can't believe I made that. You know, for as much as I give this game about passing, I seem to be doing a whole hell of a lot of it, and succeeding a whole hell of a lot of the time. Well, I could smack him around a little bit, but that's proving to be temperamental at best. So you know what? Touchdown! I'm gonna make this game a tie. Alright, he's gonna jump. And of course he did. And that is the second touchdown for the Chaos team, which means I have zero hope of getting through this. The only consolation I have right now is the fact that there is a pitch invasion, which means that most of his guys are going to be on their backs, licking their wounds, and of course, two of my Black Orcs decide to take a frickin' nap! But that is okay, because I can make this pass. Yes! Catch the damn ball. And then Tarfang, provided that the Minotaur doesn't decide to stand up and hit him, can run all the way over here. And hopefully not trip over his own two stupid feet, and you have no idea how tense those moves made me. Oh my god, I'm gonna tie this game. You have no idea how happy that makes me. Oh my god. I can't believe that worked. Yeah, it was a 3-up pass, but I had to re-roll it. And if any of those guys would have made it past those guards I had on them, they would have just blitzed the guy with the ball, and he just would have been down. And there would have been literally nothing I could have done about it. Just put it by the Minotaur. And Gulrich got hit with a rock. At least he's not injuring any more of my black orcs. And surprisingly, my thrower is getting a lot of time to shine right now. Which, you know, granted, he is a thrower. But I was really hoping that it wouldn't come down to a tie. Because that could mean horrible, horrible things for the ranking. But you work with what you get. And I, right now, have been given basically crap. But that is basically the end of the game. They don't have anybody downfield far enough for them to throw that ball. Well, they've got him, but I seriously doubt that they're going to try and toss it to that particular player, which is why I put so many people on him in the first place. And that is the... Wait. Oh, crap, overtime! Oh, damn, that's right. In the playoff games, you have to have a winner. It's not restricted to the 16 round thing, which means that we're going to keep playing until somebody wins. And they have the ball. Could this game stop giving me small heart attacks? Oh my god, I knocked him over. Yes! Fantastic! Oh my god, just pick up the ball. Just pick up the ball. As long as it's away from everybody else, I don't care. Just please, please, please... keep that mosh pit right there. Ha! Oh, glorious. Absolutely glorious. Alright, blitz him. Yes! Shouldn't have moved. Why did I do that? I'll tell you why, because I got too happy. Trigger happy. Are you kidding me? What French fried hell is this? You know what? I say go for it. Oh, this is not gonna work. Oh, there is no way in. No way. There is no way in a thousand moons that play is going to work. But it's my best bet for getting the ball and moving upfield. How and why? This game drives me insane. Okay, now I have a black orc with absolutely nobody on him, so of course I'm going to blitz the chaos warrior that's standing right there by himself, right in front of the ball. Oh my god, this is a travesty. And of course it's a skull. You see what happens in this game, right? You're gonna get up and you're gonna stand next to that Chaos Warrior because obviously you can't do your job. You're gonna dodge out of that tackle zone, pick up that ball, and fail to pick up the ball. All I wanna do is run downfield with the ball. Why can't I run downfield with the ball? Okay, plus side, I have more people on the ball than he does. So we're gonna hit you as hard as we can. And you know what? We're gonna knock you onto the ball. Huh, that worked out about as well as I thought it would. So I think the computer has resorted to beating the living crap out of me and hoping it works. But I finally have a touchdown. Oh my god, that took forever! I only have to last one turn. And Grabble got hit by a... That is on the line of scrimmage! Why did you put it on the line of scrimmage? You... It's okay. They can't score. I think, he said, as they run downfield and possibly do this madness all over again. Thank you. You tripped, which means I can now dogpile this jerk. At least we have a couple guys that managed to level up to all this nonsense. Thank God, he tried to run. I win. It only took double the amount of time from last time, but I won. I only got 2,000 flooded. Yes, I want to re-roll. I'm at least getting paid as much as they did. Match rating, 20 out of 20. Why? Because it went on forever. I ain't even gonna bother to read that stuff. Who is our MVP? Mohawk. Who just did one tackle. Fair, I guess. Some of your players have leveled up. Would you like to level them up? Yes, I would. So, unfortunately, I am going to have to buy another lineman now. Oh boy, but... Plus side, we had two Black Orcs level up, which is huge. Absolutely and utterly huge. Now, what are they gonna get? And that is some nice looking armor. That's just a skill. Gee, I wonder what we should put on them, he said sarcastically. And we had two Blitzers level up, so let's see what they get. Oh! Okay. Alright, when you roll doubles, you can get an extra skill, but if you roll 10, you can upgrade one of your stats. If you roll 11, or if you roll 10, you can upgrade armor or movement. If you roll 11, I believe it's agility, and 12 is strength. So, you know what? I think we're gonna give this guy more movement, just because it'll be forever until we see that again. And I guess we're gonna give him more movement too. Alright, so Tarfang and Gulluk got more movement, so now they're even more annoying and dangerous. That's fantastic. Now, before I even remotely forget, I'm gonna buy a new player real fast to replace Tokus. Now, granted, I'm not replacing him forever. He's not dead, but I would like to have a new player on here. Welcome, Gramhar. You are now a fully fledged member of the Bordozers. Oh, Christ, that was a long match. Okay, so, weirdly enough, we appear to be playing the teams in reverse order. We did Nurgle, Chaos, Norse, and now we're doing Chaos and Nurgle. So, I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Blood Bowl Chaos Edition to see what other chaos we can whip up. Oh my God, that game was annoying.